Could you imagine our life without toilet paper? Toilet tissue is a product that most people take for granted, despite the fact that people use it on a daily basis. Very few take the time to consider how important it is until they run out, is it right? But we still face health risks when using low-quality sanitary paper products. That's the reason why we have to use high-quality toilet tissue. Soft toilet paper will often come with a slightly higher price tag. The annual amount we spend on this product is not small at all. In addition, there are related consequences when using toilet paper, such as strenuous toilet cleaning and bad environmental effects. Toilet paper turns out not to be such a good idea after all. We are honored to introduce the following products of Hyundae Bidet's company. This is the first time our products are available in Vietnam market. With outstanding features in terms of design, sanitary equipment ensures good hygiene without using paper. The HP 8000 products, which are extremely convenient with flexible automatic control buttons, able to adjust water pressure easily without using electricity. It also brings absolute satisfaction to the users because of the maximum cleaning efficiency. These bidets are extremely safe for the users with two-time cleaning nozzle mode before and after using. The HP 9000 products are equipped with two nozzles for feminine users. HP 8200 products, which have two different nozzle, hot and cold, bring the maximum comfort and pleasure to all users. The removable bidet facilities are very flexible and compatible with all types of normal family toilets. Easy and quick self-installation in minutes. Engineered and manufactured by Hyundai's in-house manufacturing facilities with Korean advanced technology. These products meet the international standards in terms of quality, reliability, and environmental protection. Products which have obtained the patent registration, been on top 100 products and service for family, rated by the Ministry of Labor, Invalids and Social Affairs.